I look like Megamind. Why does my head look like that? Sana.
I'm actually going to go to sleep now because I've been up since yesterday at like 6. Abigail came back and then I decided to take a nap before I continue with my hair. And then I slept, guys. I woke up at around 12. Yo, anyway, I'm not done with my hair, but yeah, Sana, I have to take a nap and sleep for like a few hours before I go get my nails did. So yeah, let me go to sleep. Also, I'm gonna put my eye mask on top of this. Let me show you. This is how I'm going to be sleeping. Right? That's how I'm going to be sleeping, and that's how I sleep. And if you want to sleep next to me, that's how that's what you're going to see when you wake up, if you're going to sleep facing me. I don't know why I like coming to internet and embarrass myself looking like this, but you know what, guys? I love you. Today is the 13th, oh, if I'm not mistaken, of October. And I have to submit my assignment next week on the 18th, and we haven't done anything. So tomorrow, I have to go to the library and do research on a question that we got and then try to, like, answer it. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys are good. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog to the videos, and I hope you guys are just doing good in life, MJ, because I'm just living. That's all I can say. Bye. Let me not delay my sleep.
Step one. So it is 7 o'clock in the morning right now, and basically I'm supposed to be finishing off the assignment. Am I missed done? I'm not almost done. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't understand what I'm doing, but I'm doing something. I'm on 3 pages. Anyway, I'm not here for that. I'm just here to say that I've been thinking, it literally just came to my mind right now, and I just thought, you don't walk, get the camera and say, so, listen to me. So, I've been thinking, while I'm watching a sermon, and he's basically talking about cuff to cash and whatever, like, people should learn to give and whatever and whatever, and I just thought that, remember the verse that says, blessed is the hand that gives, than not, well, more, than the, whatever that verse says. But I just realized that sometimes we do things because they are like, we don't do things because they're considered wrong, or we do things because they're considered right. I don't know if it makes sense. Like, you are not a good person because you do something that you're you're supposed to do. Like, for example, if the Bible says love one another, or if the Bible says give to the poor, and you do that, that doesn't make you a good person. You're a good person when you genuinely, on the inside of you, like, really, really want to do that. Like, for example, the people who are not mean because they think that being mean is not a good, like, you know that being mean is not a good thing, so you're like, okay, I'm not going to be mean because it's not a good thing. Like, that doesn't make you good. It's like crime. Let's take crime, for example. We know that stealing or doing, like, murder or something, when you commit it, you're going to go to jail. So you don't do it because you don't want to go to jail, but not because you don't want to do it. Like, okay, let me give you an example. Prime example, drugs. I'm sorry, YouTube, if they don't censor me, but, like, that word. If you want to sell them, like, you genuinely feel like, you know what, I actually want to sell this because it makes money. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, you're not doing it because the law says you shouldn't do it, but deep down you actually want to do it. So what I'm trying to say is that sometimes you doing something just because it's considered a good thing doesn't really make you a good person. For me, you're a good person when you do it because on the inside of you, you just, like, you genuinely are that person. You genuinely just don't want to be mean to people. You genuinely just don't want to be rude, or you genuinely just want to give to someone. And not because you're thinking, if I give to people, God is going to bless my hand. That's not being a good person. I don't know if that makes sense. Like, I don't think, well, to my own understanding, I don't think God says give to people just because I'm gonna bless you. No, he wants you as an individual to make that prime, just to make that decision on your own and be like, you know what, I actually want to give to someone because you genuinely want to. And that's why I have a problem with people posting whenever they give things to other people, because it's like, are you giving to someone because you genuinely just want people to see that you're giving to someone, or are you giving to someone because you genuinely just want to give to someone? And when you want to do something, you don't want the fame that comes with doing it. I don't know if that makes sense, but I know that sometimes people post for awareness to be like, guys, let's be more giving. But even if you do that, you're basically telling someone to go give. You're supposed to allow people to feel it in their own spirit to actually want to give. And I'm not against the culture of preaching the gift to other people, give to the poor and all of that. I'm not against that, but I'm against the idea that we have to now post. If it's a church, I get it. I mean, a church is saying donate, so we're able to donate to other people, but there are certain, I'm just really against the culture of showing off that, oh, I gave to this person. I don't like that. It just doesn't sit well with me. So I feel like it's a good thing when people genuinely do something when they actually want to do it, not because they feel forced to do it. But anyway, it's none of anybody's business. But
guys, my ring light just fell apart. Look at that. It came off of there. It's been like this for some time now. So yeah. Also, this part, it's also busted. So I have no ring light.
So I don't have a ring light anymore, I guess. You see my life. Also, let me get to the light. One nail came off, my other nail came off. So this means I have to remove all my nails. Because one thing about me, I cringe. I can't really walk around with 8 nails on my fingers. That's kind of creepy and weird. If I had blue, I would stick them on, but I don't have blue, so I can't do that. I'm going to remove all of them. I'm going to try to remove all of them. If they could all come out, I'm going to remove all of them. If they don't come out, then I don't know. Because I can't walk around with my 8 nails, and I won't have time to go get them fixed. I'm a busy person. No.
Okay. I don't want to cry. I really don't want to cry.
we have finally reached 200 subscribers. I just posted like a minute, like 2 minutes ago, that I posted that we need 2 more people. Well, first of all, it was 6 people this week, just this week alone. Today's Monday already, but you know, last week. So I posted that we need 6 more people, of which my channel has been on 194, 195 for the past like months. Like, I think the last time I vlogged, you guys remember the first video of Vlogtober, I said we were on 172, and then after that my channel grew like to 190 or something like that, until now, like until I started uploading again, it was on 194 before I started uploading. And so we were gambling between 194 195 194 195, and then we got to 196, and then I was like, guys, we only have 4 more people to subscribe until we get to 200, right? And then so, and also what's funny is this period, or this this time around, I'm not like promoting my videos in any way, because there's just something I need, like we're gonna have to talk about it on a sit down video, because there's just something happening in my life. And I'm not promoting my videos, I'm just doing it on WhatsApp, like posting on WhatsApp, like, hey guys, a new video is up. I'm not on social media, I didn't say my social media thing. That's something we'll talk about on a different video, but yeah. So it's kind of like weird. I wish those 200 people watched my videos, but it's fine. I just need like 200 subscribers for me. It's a milestone, because I never thought I'd actually get there, to be honest. I remember when I got to 50 subscribers, I was shocked. I was asking people why they're subscribing, and then we got to 100 and I was like, damn, like, I don't know if I'm ever gonna get to like the highest of highest numbers, but like, to get to 200 for me, it means a lot. And I know that to some people it might not, but to me it's kind of cool. Like, that's like, I'm now with the 200s, I'm not with the hundreds no more. Okay, respect my name, put some respect in my name. Also, I wanted to be emotional and tell you guys something, but not now. I feel too excited. One thing about my God will not fail me. One thing about my God, I know that I didn't want to do Vlogtober in the first place. I was like, God, I don't want to do this because my quality is poor. I don't have this, I don't have that. And God was like, you know what? Just shush and post those videos. Shush and post that content. It doesn't matter whether you think you're boring. It doesn't matter what you think, you're not entertaining enough. If you had the goal or the idea of doing the channel, I gave it to you. I gave you the idea to have a channel. I gave you the ideas that you keep posting. I gave you all these things that you keep writing down that you're going to shoot and post. I gave you all those ideas, and I gave you those ideas for a reason, and not for you to give up on me or give up on the dream that I gave you or that I put in your heart just because of what you see or what you think of yourself, or just because other people are probably doing better than you and you think, damn, I'm not worthy of this. But yeah, I don't know, I don't want to get too emotional into it, but like, thank you guys for 200 subbies. I have to go sleep now. It's here to close off the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for spending the weekend with me. I'll see you guys on my next video. I hope it's a sit down video, I really hope it is. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like if you've enjoyed this video. Please do not forget to comment anything, guys. Just comment anything. What do you think about my new edits? What do you think about my video? What did you enjoy the most? What did you not like? Like, please comment. Be normalized commenting, even if it's a heart, even if it's a like, I mean, a thingy, a thumbs up button. I mean, thumbs up thingy, or just anything. Just comment, even if it's a full stop, just so that I know that real people are actually watching these videos. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We're just 4 more subbies away from 200. I'll be so glad if 4 people subscribed and then we're like 200. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye. It's about that time. 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 I can now glow in the spotlight. Alright, I thought we had so much foresight. I guess I was downright. My heart was not all that contrary. So self-justified, but he saw me and gave me my brain.